actions occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Michael, you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably wouldn't hurt to have them on the sides, too.
Display of offense with that maneuver.
Ooh, taking the easy way.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Placed into the corner. Double underhook neck breaker. Perhaps he needs suplex.
This clutch suplex, perfect.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
That'll light up your chest. Kick to the midsection.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Now, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Reversal. Can she capitalize? The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
He is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
There's a special word that I can't say on air for that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Ooh! Made her pay for her mistake. Great cover! Taking this one back to the ring now. And it just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Damage to the hamstrings.
Oh, what a nice strike.
Boom!
Oh, that's got to be done.
Demoralizing just being tossed outside the ring like that.
You know, they can worry about their feelings later. Right now, they're making sure every bone's still in place. Cinches up the arm and a series of boots.
Is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And a thump to the gut, too.
She manages to get control.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, a roundhouse kick. This could be it. Just stomping down. The challenger not looking good right now. With the lariat.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy. Looks like they're looking for it.
No! Fall onto the base of the skull.
Again.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forward to the back.
And fire low.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The elbow finds the mark.
And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose. Strong line hits its mark.
But that's not all.
Placing them into the corner. She heads into the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Battling to stay alive now.
with that one.
She's all tangled up. Goodness, that was bad.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
In the corner, needs to recover.
Cut to the clothesline.
All the way up, and the
big time power.
Super elimination.
The champ has his one and hold it now.
Great counter. She scores big with the counter.
So accurate. Sleep.
We can have a new champion.
Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
She saw it coming.
And not,
oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Springboard attack.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
And a new champion is officially crowned. Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner and new Women's Alliance Champion, Carol.
She's got to be proud of this one.